Sid's skill 2 actually turns himself invulnerable for a second. With that being said, you can use his skill to easily cancel tower aggro at an intense tower dive situation. Going with ultimate and skill 3, and just when a tower starts to hurt you a little bit, use skill 2 to switch aggro onto your clones and continue hitting your enemy. Check out the main YouTube channel for more complete top 20 tips and tricks.